All right.
I'm going to say a couple words. Well, I knew you were going to get me up here for something, but it truly is an honor, you know, to be here tonight. Not so much for this particular award here, the Sports Legend Award, but certainly having the opportunity to represent the city of Gary and the tremendous athletes and the tremendous history that we've had come out of this city, this speaks volumes. So for me to accept this award, I would be remiss if I didn't talk briefly about all the people that have influenced me in my lifetime to be able to stand here today. Certainly, my mom and dad, who have passed away, had a tremendous influence on my life. I spoke earlier about Coach Taliaferro, Coach Broom, and the little bald-headed guy back there who used to call him Snake. I knew he liked that guy. And I could, you know, I could go on and on, too. There was Coach Donnell, Coach Helfman, Coach Mallard, people that really instilled in all of us, from Moose to Wally to myself, about what it means to be an athlete, to be a competitor, to be a champion. You know, I give you a brief story. When I was with the Pirates as a player, Coach Donnell and the guys would come down in spring training, and one day we're conditioning. And I mean, I'm dog tired. I might have been out all night the night before. And we're running sprints at the end of practice. And I'm lagging behind. And I hear this voice, "Get your butt up there right now." I'm like, oh my God. It was Coach Donnell. So, but it really instilled in me what being an athlete in the city of Gary is all about, and representing my school, Gary Roosevelt, which I think was probably the best, and probably still is the best high school in Gary. I'm sure I get some arguments there, but that's what I'm all about. And all those people that I've talked about have certainly molded and shaped me to become the person I am today. And for that, I'll be eternally grateful, and I'm certainly humbled and proud to accept this award. Wally, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. And by the way, this is one of the greatest teammates that you ever have.